When we have a need to replenish our workforce here at P&J Machining, we look to our local community colleges and technical colleges for qualified applicants. P&J Machining started in a family garage in 1979 with my father and myself, and we moved to this down in Puyallup in 1986. We've grown to just 70,000 square feet and about 105 employees over the last 35 years. You know, we're an aerospace supplier direct to Boeing Corporation, and we have a lot of advanced technical positions. Computer skills are required, math skills are required, a lot of technical stuff on the floor. We do a lot of lights out manufacturing with robotics, so our demand for technical skills is going to be even a bigger demand in the next 10 years. The instructors and the faculty from the technical college, community colleges, come here, have meetings with us, and we discuss their curriculum and what they need to be teaching in their classes so that applicants are ready to enter the workforce. Well, the kids these days, their eagerness to get involved and learn when they come through our facility and they see what we're doing and they see the technology in place and they see the robotics, and you just see the wow factor. And we need to have those resources available to us for the kids to know that the technical positions are there. They are high paying jobs. We like to generate that atmosphere of openness and friendliness and family because it fosters education, awareness, and curiosity. And that's how you become a superstar, is getting that, sparking that curiosity, waiting for that light to come on in someone. Our strong aerospace demand here has kind of brought the manufacturing core back to this area. Oh, I love doing this. I've been doing this for 35 years and I'm having so much fun right now, I can hardly stand it.
Washington's community and technical colleges. Better jobs, brighter futures, a stronger Washington.